Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. And today we are back in Adopt Me with a brand new video. This is super exciting because in today's video I'm going to be trading one of the rarest pets in Adopt Me, and that is the neon giraffe. Yes, this adorable safari pet I'm going to be trying to trade. Well, I'm going to be seeing some offers. Imagine if I was able to get like a big overpay, like a mega frost or something. Obviously I probably won't, but if I did, that would be amazing. And I haven't been trading in Adopt Me for a very long time, so yeah, I'm super excited. But before I do start the video, let's meet my neon giraffe spots. This is my neon giraffe spot. We are both super excited, so let's get started in the video. But before I do start the video, of course, give the video a big thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and turn on post notifications, as we are so close to reaching my goal of 2,000 subscribers. But anyways guys, let's get started. Okay everybody, we are in Adopt Me. This is super exciting. I've waited for quite a while to join a rich trading server. Hopefully this server will be pretty rich because I have waited quite a while. My position was 12, so hopefully this server can be like worth it, because I really want to have like a good rich trading server, so like it's filled with lots of different pets and everything. Hopefully you can have some of the pets that I'm looking for as well, because I possibly might not have to just trade the giraffe. I could maybe trade some other stuff as well, maybe. So yeah, we're entering the city now, so this is super, super exciting. I can already see there's a lot of people. So yeah, this is super exciting. I think waiting was definitely worth it, because it's a super rich server. Fingers crossed it isn't too laggy, because it can be a little bit laggy in rich trading servers. So yeah, now we're just waiting around. Oh, a fan has already joined me, damn. And yeah, now we just gotta wait for people to trade. So yeah, this is super exciting. I think I need to turn my trades on first of all though, because my trades are only on for friends right now. So yeah, now we just gotta wait for somebody to send us a trade request, which is super exciting. So hopefully someone will send us a trade request soon. It's hard to have like a pet to blend out, like, you know, like so people can see it sometimes. I feel like a neon giraffe blends in with the crowd. So I'm just gonna type trading neon giraffe. Oh, someone's already sent me a trade request. I might just leave it for now. But yeah, I'll accept the trade request now. Hopefully it goes through. All right, and I'll add my neon giraffe and we'll see what they have to offer. Ooh, a mega ride poodle, a mega billy goat, that's a mega legendary, which is pretty good. A neon gold penguin, three ride turtles, a neon fly ride T-Rex, a neon fly ride peacock, a neon fly ride snow owl, a neon ride meow cat. What else are they adding? A neon flyride Cerberus. So many neon legendaries. Now they're adding megas. This is absolutely insane. A neon rhino. Oh my god, this is absolutely amazing. I can't believe I'm getting an offer like this so early. Like, I just can't believe it. A neon zebra. That's pretty cute and preppy. Oh, a mega possum. That's really good as well, because I don't see many mega possums in the game as well. I think the mega possum is from the campsite or something. I'll add after. I'm gonna just say, wow, this is like an amazing offer. So I'm just gonna tell him that now in the chat. And I just want to see what the ads are, you know, like, because he said he was going to add, like, after. I just want to see what the ads are, because maybe it might be, like, a bunch of other good pets for the ads. So if he could really quickly just show me what the ads are, I would appreciate that, just so I know. Okay, so these are the ads that they are doing. So we've got a bunch of ride potions, a ride drake, a neon glyptodon, a ride jousting horse, a princess, like queen monkey, capuchin monkey, the royal capuchin monkey, a gold horn, a ride alicorn, and a fly ride capricorn. This is pretty good ads, but like I probably wouldn't do this only because I don't really like the offer that much, because I'm not really looking for loads of neon legendaries right now, if you get what I mean. And I always think it's still a little bit dodgy to like do these ad, like these little ads after, in case they scam. I don't think they would, but there's always that small like chance they may scam. So I'm probably just gonna tell him like no thank you, because I don't really want to do this trade. But I still think it's an amazing offer. But I think he could maybe get a neon giraffe from a different person. I just don't think right now I'm looking for the type of pets that he's offering. But hopefully he can get another neon giraffe by somebody else one day. I do have hope for him and everything, because his offer is really, really good. So now I'm just telling him, like it will be on my channel and everything, just so he knows, and he could see his trade on the television as well, which is really nice for him as well, to make him feel a little bit better. And hopefully he's all right that I don't want to do the trade. But anyways guys, let's move on to the next trade. Okay guys, we've been given another trade request, so let's add in the neon giraffe and see if they have offers. Like, I'm not sure if I'm expecting to trade this in the video. I'm just interested to see what people like, see what the neon giraffe is worth and everything, and like see what people think of it. But this guy would like me to offer for something, or he wants me to offer for a kitsune. I don't really think I've got an offer. I'm gonna just say like amazing pep. I don't really have an offer for it, to be honest. I'm not really looking for a kitsune right now, if you get what I mean. Like, it's not really the type of pet I need right now, if you get what I mean. But yeah, I'll give him a free pet just because I feel bad, because he said he was broke and everything, and I feel bad not offering. So yeah, I'll try find a free pet in my inventory to give to him, as you guys know, I have a lot of spare stuff I don't need, so I like to help out as many people as possible. So let's scroll down, probably give him like an ultra rare. I'll give him this ultra rare from the Lunar New Year event, which was actually quite rare, so it's actually a decent ultra rare, so hopefully he does enjoy having this pet and everything. But yeah, hopefully he's appreciative of it and he enjoys it and everything, and I hope it can help his inventory. But anyways, let's move on to the next trade. Oh my goodness, we are in the next trade. And this guy seems really rich. He's saying he'll try his best to do a good offer. But I swear I saw him with some mega legendary pets. But yeah, let's add in the neon giraffe as well. He's just added a fly ride bat dragon. That is so rare. Oh my goodness. And he's adding a bunch of neon legendaries, which are quite old as well. He's not adding like basic neon legendaries that like are still in game. So this is really good. A fly ride frost fury, that is quite old as well. I remember I gave one away on my giveaway, but sadly I was scammed. But that's alright. And then he's adding two megas, so a mega gorilla and a mega monkey. This is amazing. I thought he was done, but he's adding even more. A mega Canada goose, a mega dingo, like a mega small Indian leopard or something, a mega poodle, a mega border hyena, a mega scorpion. Oh my goodness, this is absolutely amazing. A mega slug, a neon silly duck, a mega snowman. That's super good. Well, I friended this person, by the way, because they said they wanted me to like think about it if I needed to, and they also saying I can replace any of the megas, so I could maybe get them to replace any of the megas. But I think I'm going to continue my search, but this is an amazing offer. I'm probably going to check my trusted website where I check values and everything. But yeah, I really do like this offer, and I will actually genuinely think about it, because a bat dragon is really rare, and I am looking for a few more megas and neon legendaries in my inventory, and they are quite a lot of exotic megas as well, which I think is really, really cool as well. So yeah, but I've told him it's an amazing offer. But if he's still in the server, I'm just saying I will like I'll think about it. But later on, I sent him a friend request. So yeah, I'm gonna send him a friend request later on when I have to go, just in case. Yeah, I'll send him a friend request if he's in the server later on. But anyways guys, at least he knows what the plan is, so I may be doing this trade. But yeah, let's move on to the next trade to see if there's any better offers than this. I don't know if they will be, because this is such an amazing offer, but let's still try and see. Alright guys, so let's move on to doing the next trade. I also want to say, I might not accept any of the offers in this video. So if I don't accept any of the offers in this video, and I'm just like checking them out, you could possibly tell me in the comments if you have an offer for the neon giraffe, because I would trade it if it's like a really good offer. But yeah, hopefully you guys still enjoy seeing the offers for the pet. I'm not sure if I'll trade it yet. But if you do want to see more trading videos, make sure to tell me in the comments, because I really do want to know, because it is quite fun to do trading videos as well. So they're saying they want me to offer for a guardian lion, so I'm just gonna check if I have a guardian lion in my inventory. So I'm just gonna search up guardian lion. Let me check, let's see. Oh, I only have a neon one already, but I will offer for the golden albatross, because I don't actually have one in my inventory already. So I think I'll try and offer for the golden albatross. But yeah, this video has started to get me in the mood to maybe try and do more trading in Adopt Me, because I don't normally trade, and normally I'm just grinding pets and everything. But yeah, let's look through my inventory to see if I can have an offer for a golden albatross, because this has got me in the mood to trade, because like, even though I'm still trying to offer, like get people to offer for the neon giraffe, I'm still getting to these small trades like this possibly, and I'm like growing my inventory, as I don't normally have a golden albatross in my inventory. So hopefully they'll accept this, because I think I have some spare robo dogs in my inventory, so actually I can maybe do a robo dog instead of a levifin. I'm not sure if I'm pronouncing it right, so I think I'll remove a levifin and see if they want to do this possibly, because I feel like this would be a good trade for me, because like the golden albatross is actually quite rare to get, and robo dog is a little bit hated. Plus, I already have a neon robo dog and like another ride robo dog, maybe even two other ride robo dogs I could do. So hopefully I could do this trade maybe. Oh, they said sure. So yeah, let's go ahead and accept this trade because I would really appreciate it. Also, I'll tell them what my channel is so they know that they can see me doing this trade. I don't know where, but thank you, no problem. So yeah, hopefully they will be able to like see their trade on my video and everything. But yeah, let's accept this trade request and yeah, let's get this golden albatross. I'm super excited. Alright, the moment of truth. Are they going to accept? Are we going to get this golden albatross? Alright, let's see. I think they're having a moment to decide. Fingers crossed we can get this because this is such an amazing pet. It is quite rare. Yes, I've accepted. Alright, that's all good. That's good. We now have a golden albatross in our inventory. But anyways, guys, that was me seeing offers for the neon giraffe. Now, I have a little bit of a request for you guys to help me out. I'm not sure if I should do that trade with the Bat Dragon and all the Neon Legendaries and Megas, so make sure to tell me in the comments if I should do any of these trades, including the Bat Dragon one, as I would really like to know. And tell me what your favourite thing about the Neon Giraffe is, as I think it is super cute and I love it so, so, so much. Like, it's one of my favourite pets in Adopt Me, so I'm not sure if I will trade it. But if you guys do have an offer for the Neon Giraffe, make sure to tell me. And tell me in the comments as well if you would like more trading videos like this. But anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching, and I will see you all in the next one. Bye, guys!